pretty cool. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole.
Listen, the truth is, Corey, when it was announced that Adam Cole was joining NXT, joining WWE, there was a lot of expectation bestowed upon what he might accomplish. In fact, WWE Hall of Famer Stone Cold Steve Austin has even had some very complimentary words to say about Adam Cole. But the thing about Adam Cole is that he has thus far lived up to those expectations.
The leader of the Undisputed Era, Bay Bay.
Cole, please, don't say Bay Bay.
You haven't earned the right to say that.
Representing Undisputed Era, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
Kyle O'Reilly has traveled the world over, learning new ways to hurt his opponent. Proficient in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, kickboxing, and many other martial arts.
Yeah, equally as equipped to trade strikes as he is to cinch in the debilitating submission hold.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, remember, it's Extreme Rules here. Finds a way to reverse.
Chess in that ring, his opponent's playing backgammon. Stone Cold Steve Austin once called Adam Cole hellacious in and out of the ring. Enough said. Gets him on the counter. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Adam Cole is also one of the most opportunist competitors in all of WWE.
Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You're talking about a treacherous environment to keep.
Take a glimpse at how the future is going to look. The results cannot be disputed.